So all the mobs for Minecon Live has been announced a few days ago, and I will take a look over them to see what they can do and what the best mob is to vote for. So the glare is a mob that spawns in the dark, and when a player finds it and lights the place up, it will go to another place that's dark and make grumping noises. Other than that, it doesn't really do something amazing, it just finds dark places, which is even easier to get rid of now that monsters will spawn in light level 0. The glare is a great idea, but if it had some more features with the dark or something, I would have liked it better. The Allay is a mob that when you play on note blocks, it will come over to you and try to make friends with you. Then, if you give it something, it will come back with more. I can see why people like this idea, but if you can get multiple of any item, it will be way too OP. Because you can make an easy totem farm or an easy netherite farm, and then you can automate everything, which I don't like. If it only can get some items for you, it will be balanced enough, but I don't know if it's gonna be that way, because they haven't really said too many things about it. The copper golem is made from copper and will oxidize like every other copper thing. There will also be a new button called the copper button if you vote for this mob. So what it does is printing buttons at random. I can only see it being useful in redstone, like a random input and output things, but other than that I don't really see anything useful in it, other than being your copper buddy or a pet of some sort. So I don't really like this as much as the other two mobs. When I say my opinion, a lot of people will hate or disagree, but this is just my opinion and you can have your opinion. And in my opinion, the Alley mob is the mob I like the most. I will also be streaming Minecon Live on my Twitch, so if that interests you, go ahead and follow my Twitch to see my reaction on Minecon Live. Bye.